The following contest is scheduled for one fall.
Approaching the ring
from San Jose, Costa Rica, the Princess.
Here we go. This match will not be pretty. It will be grit and power and determination that will determine who comes away with the win.
Michael, don't forget the best part. We've got divas.
This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages in over 110 countries.
Uh-oh, this is bad.
She does it again.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
What an incredible suplex.
Oh, look out! Wow, what a head scissor.
Big move coming.
Oh my goodness, what a Frankensteiner. Oh, that really was a beautiful move.
In a boot to the gut.
Ah!
And there's the Hurricane Rana.
Oh, the ninja got rocked. And the princess counters it. Yeah!
A scintillating maneuver.
I can't get over what we just saw. That was a great move.
Remember, momentum in the WWE can turn on a dime.
Oh, no!
Wow, look at that great flexibility.
What a move that was. That was great. Boy, Michael, we have the best job in the world getting to call matches like this. Uh-oh.
And there's a counter by the ninja.
Watch out here. Michael, I love diva matches. You know, I hope heaven is kind of like this. We know what this is. Huge move by the ninja.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Hang on.
Man, there's no getting up from that.
That should do it right there.
One, two, three.
The ninja wins.